The next situation, okay, is gonna be that I'm gonna be able to take my opponent out of balance, okay, and make him base the hand that he's holding my collar, okay? So, so just like, you know, you're gonna keep holding his sleeve. I'm gonna show over here that you're gonna keep his sleeve and bump him over a little bit, that he's gonna be able to put, to base out the hand he's holding my collar. That's the key, okay? And the hand that you hold the sleeve, so the hand that you hold the sleeve, you're gonna be here, okay? He's gonna be here, hold the collar. I'm gonna try to push him a little bit, okay? A lot of times the guy's gonna start try to, you know, step over my leg, and then I just put up underneath my other leg. I wanna, like, you know, push. Notice that my De La Riva is still in. He's gonna step over. I still really wanna bump, pushing him a little bit and keep holding the right hand, because I want him to base in the hand that he was holding my collar, okay? Keep holding the pants still. Now when he bases, I have to be quickly and switching, okay? Now I wanna start turning like that. I put this foot over here and elevate the leg. Now I'm gonna lift him up a little bit and turn, that I'm gonna be able to apply the back take, okay? So once again, so I'm gonna be here, okay? Once the guy step over my leg, I'm gonna cross it. Notice I'm gonna keep holding the sleeve, okay? Do not pull the sleeve to you. You're gonna keep the same place, keep your arm stiff, okay? But when he go, look how I'm gonna, like, open and position myself. I'm gonna lift and turn and start attacking the back, okay? So that was the hand placement, okay? Let me, like, explain a little bit about my legs, okay? That you can turn his hips a little bit better. So make sure that you're gonna be here, okay? He's gonna go step over. I'm gonna lock, okay? I'm gonna put this leg that he's pushing down underneath the other one. Now I'm gonna elevate him. I'm gonna go one, two, and go to the X. I'm gonna elevate him now. Look, again, turn over here. So look how, like, I'm gonna go to the X. Okay, I'm gonna elevate him straight. So his hips have to be underneath my hips, okay? When I lift him up, when I start taking my other leg down, this hand over here, I'm gonna push his leg this way, go down, and my right leg have to push his other leg, okay? As I was here, I'm gonna lift. Now look my right leg, I'm gonna push his leg, and he's gonna be able to land on my lap, okay? So it's really important you push this leg a little bit more, that he's gonna flip the hips and come straight to my lap.